this is the 360 degrees fat freezing machine. This is for controlling this handle, and this is for controlling this handle. This is the time. This is the vacuum suction. This is the mold. There are totally four molds, and this is a vacuum suction. This is the temperature. You can set it from minus 11 to 5. This is the instant temperature. Two handles can work separately or together. Click start to start working. If you want to pause, you can click this and it will pause. Or if you want to stop working, click this and they will all stop working. You can connect this double chain handle. One time you can only use at most two handles. You can let the customer hold this. If the customer feel don't comfortable, he can click this, and the handles will not have suction. Click this, it will have suction.